Walter Mondale. So even the most popular presidents are not universally beloved and supported. But I do think it's important that President-elect